Gulf Coast, Texas rancher Jay Clyburn is protecting wetlands on his property through a partnership with the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Natural Resources Conservation Service. Clyburn placed portions of his property in a conservation easement that prevents development through the Wetlands Reserve Program, or WRP.
When considering a conservation easement like this, one thing to remember is that you're getting compensated for the easement, the perpetual easement. The good part and the real kicker to where we made our decision is that the family, the owners of this property in the partnership, have full use of the facilities and property.
And this WRP program is not designed for us to come in and take over an individual's land. It's here to help them and encourage them to protect and conserve our wetlands and our natural resources.
These protected wetlands filter sediment and nutrients from water that flows through them and into lakes, rivers, and bays.
The water quality that flows out of a wetland is better than the water quality when it was entering a wetland. Also, a lot of people see wetlands as wildlife habitat. They see them as habitats for waterfowl and this sort of thing.
Nationally, over 200,000 acres are enrolled in the Wetlands Reserve Program. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison. ¶¶